Hi everyone, in this video we will discuss how to use the comparison diagram using NVivo. Comparison diagrams can show you what two items have in common and where they differ. We can generate a comparison diagram to compare two of the same type of project items, for example, files, codes, or cases, to see their similarities and differences. This method allows us to explore, compare, and establish a relationship between items from the data. In this example, we want to compare two specific cases, Andrew and Barbara, from different perspectives to examine their similarities and differences. To do so, we go to Explore tab, select Diagrams, and choose Compare Cases. In the dialog box, we will select Andrew and Barbara by holding the Command key and then click Select. The diagram presents the similar items between two cases in the middle. The different items are presented on the side. In this case, both Andrew and Barbara are coded to attitude, challenges, benefits, support, positive, work pressure, and intellectual and creativity. On the other hand, Andrew is coded to colleagues, supervisor, and time requirements. But Barbara is not. However, Barbara is coded to family, and social and practical contributions, but Andrew is not. If we check attribute values, the diagram adds attributes to the comparison. For example, we can see that both Andrew and Barbara have the same discipline, science, while they have differences in other attributes such as age, gender, and stage. We can also use Explore to explore each case one at a time. Explore diagrams focus on a single project item, showing all of the items connected to that item. The diagram is dynamic, allowing us to see all items connected to one case and how each of those items connected to other cases. Let's select Andrew, for example, and then select Diagrams and choose Explore. Now we can see all items related to Andrew that are also connected to other cases. For instance, I double click challenge, the diagram will show us all cases that are coded to challenges, which seem to be most of them. Click back to go back to the diagram. Double click on time requirements. Then we see fewer cases coded to this item. The power of this diagram is that it is dynamic. You can select any of the connected files, codes, or cases, and refocus the diagram on that project item, generating a new diagram showing all of its connected items. Another feature is compare codes, which allows us to select two specific nodes and find out which cases are coded to those nodes. For example, we want to establish a relationship between negative attitude and time requirements. We select Diagrams and choose Compare Codes. In this box, we select Negative Attitude and Time Requirements by holding the Command key and click Select. The diagram shows us the similarities and differences between those two codes. We can see that Helen is the only one that is coded to both of them. Thus, the relationship between time requirement and negative might not be that strong. We'll try again, but compare between negative and work pressure. Here's the diagram. As you can see, Simon, Annie, and Helen are coded to both codes. Additionally, it also shows that all of those three are the ones coded to negative attitude. Thus, the relationship between work pressure and negative attitude seems higher. Let's try two other items, positive attitudes and college support. As you can see, six people are coded to both nodes, meaning these two items have a strong relationship. Thus, we can use compare codes to establish a relationship between two items. Note that comparison diagram can only compare two items at a time. It may take some time to explore relationship between items. Nonetheless, the results provide us with good evidence our conclusion if we want to know whether a relationship might exist between two specific items. That is how to perform comparison analysis using NVivo. Thank you, and bye now.